All right, welcome back to Butts Next. Whoa, walkthrough. As we last left off, we got introduced to the world of Butts Next and met Philbo, Wumpus, and Befika, whatever the heck that snob is called. So let's get back to it. And now we're in the town of Snacksburg. Oh, I got a trophy. Gone home. Like the game? Hey, Wumpex. Just gonna take your catch-up that you probably, you know, painstakingly try to do. Oh, I can't jump up. Oh, you don't want to talk? I guess not. He seems depressed.
I'm sorry. I guess you're not going to get that interview with Lisbert just yet.
You seem depressed?
Really? Me? I mean, if you want to. Ask away, I guess.
Hey, A story is... Oh, we're actually doing interviews. Da 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 da.
I'm Philbo Fiddlepie. I guess I'm sort of like a deputy mayor. I don't know. I'm not good at most stuff, but I like to help out.
Well, optimism.
Well, Lisbert asked me to tag along, so I dropped everything, and here I am.
What were you doing before?
Oh, they're great. I mean, they taste good, and they make everybody happy, so what's not to love?
Wow, these are very simple answers.
One day, Lisbert went out hunting, and she didn't come back. I tried to step up and keep everybody calm. Well, technically, I was in charge, right? But that didn't last long.
Wow, you seem depressed.
It was a big fight, and then an earthquake, and then everybody decided they'd be better off alone. They couldn't even keep us together for one day. I honestly don't know what Lisbert saw in me.
Wow, this is depressing.
Oh, Lisbert and me go way back. Lisbert is awesome. She always knew what to do, and she brought out the best in all of us. She'd leave me in charge of watching Snacksburg when she went out hunting.
Okay, well, this was kind of an interview.
Sorry, buddy.
Oh.
I didn't want to bum you out. Lisbert might be gone, but you're here now. Nobody listened to me, but you? You're pretty good at stuff, and, well, nobody hates you yet.
That's a good thing.
Catch bug snacks. And bring everybody back to Snacksburg. Once they're here, you can do some more interviews and figure out what happened to Lisbert.
Where should I start?
You should find Gramble on the beach. If we get his ranch going again, that'll be a big help. You could also go back and talk to Befika, I guess. Anyway, I'll be here if you need any advice. All right. Good luck, buddy.
I have a name, but whatever.
Just you watch, buddy. Soon, Snacksburg will be good as new. I'm still repainting all the huts, but it's taken a while because I don't have a lot of paint. And the last batch made me pretty dizzy.
So high, huh?
Find the other Grumpuses, find out what they know, and convince them to come back to town.
Okay, then.
Until next time.
See you, Philbo. Da 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 da. Okay, let's see what side quests we got. What quest do I want to do? Da 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 da. The music's actually quite good. There's a lot to like about this game.
Sure is a nice day, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
An interview? All right, but keep it short. I got work to do.
What work? You have plenty of time to work on the crops. Here we go. Interviewing Wumpus, take two.
Wambus Troubleham, farmer?
Okay, straight to the point, but...
To start a farm?
Wow, don't have to be a dick, but anyway.
Like I can afford that. Seems like you never had to pay property taxes.
I guess not. Oh.
What do I think about Bugsnax? They're pesky, tasty, and confusing. Well, they ain't animals, and they ain't plants. No organs, no seeds, nothing. And you have to eat them raw or they turn to mush. Now I call that confusing.
Why do you have to eat them raw? Why can't you cook them?
Well, when Lisbert vanished, I knew we needed a reliable food source. Without snacks, I figured I'd farm sauce as an alternative. Though we would have been fine on bug snacks if it weren't for Gramble.
Why? What? What?
That weepy little rancher thinks all bug snacks are his pets.
He didn't actually spit, but okay.
Philbo needs to shut his grumpin' mouth. Triffany is off somewhere poking at skeletons. None of my dang business.
You seem depressed.
Well, when you've been married this long, the little spats just pile up. It doesn't take much to knock them all down.
Sounds like a real marriage. I don't know.
Respectable type, Elizabeth. We'd trade sauce for snacks now and again. Or plants for Dr. Batternugget to fix his
nose. Batternugget? What?
Oh, that's the town doctor. You know, Eggabell. Liz's partner.
Oh.
I couldn't say. She was off hunting most of the time. Dangerous work. Could have slipped and fell. Could have got caught in an earthquake. Could have got thrown in a volcano.
Jeez, optimist, aren't you?
Seems like a waste of your time. If you want answers, you need hard evidence. Here, I dug this up the other day. I'm thinking it might help you find Elizabeth.
Thank you.
Back to work.
Yep, back to crop. Okay. Well, let's check my journal. Three of Grumpus. Wow. That seems like a side quest. Yeah, honestly, I highly will probably recommend this game. This is actually surprisingly good. Okay. Well. Okay. Da 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 da. Excuse me. All right, let's go back to Befika. Befika? 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 Oh, okay. Let's see how fast it goes. Pretty freaking fast. All right, Befika. I didn't want to come back to you, but I need you to do some side quests. Realistic rain, Frizzy. Gosh, you look like the Muppets! Or Monster Inc.
Welcome back. Now that Philbo and Wambus are gone, there are way more snacks around here.
Okay.
Scan all the snacks here, Fill up your journal, then we can swap deets. But don't be surprised if they're not all out at the same time. Bugsnax's gotta sleep too.
Bugsnax. Oh, sorry. I feel like that's gonna be a theme song. Okay, so we gotta scan 6 types of Bugsnax. Bongas, or burgers, basically. So we gotta scan 6 types, huh? Oh, we can't go over there, even though it's just, like, literally over there? Nope, I guess we can't. Let's see if there's other bungers. These bungers are irritating. Candy patch, huh? Interesting. They really are setting up Lizbird to be kind of like Crocodile Hunter. Ooh, that's new. That's a white strawberry. It's the rarest of delicacies. Get back here, strawberry. Oh, hold on. I got the strawberry! Yeah! Pokemon, I mean... What kind of... Turbo, it has, like, you know, those eyes. Oh, don't think about it. Is that a hot dog? That's a hot dog. That's a freaking hot dog! I'm gonna catch it! Weedy Worm! Weedy Worm? Are you serious? Wow, that's something. Wait. Barry Bugsnax, huh? Da-da. The music's actually quite good. Would I get it on Spotify? Yeah, I think I would. I would've dipped my fryer in it. Well, of course, it's ketchup. Would I want to live in the world of Bugsnax? Can I just say I'm enjoying the world of Bugsnax? Whoa! I like that it shows the Bugsnax that you caught. Hello. Ranch dressing. That's a sandwich! Ranch dressing. Hey! You! I will get you! Catching it! You're gonna come out there! Hide! I got it. It's a white rootle! Or a white carrot. Let's see if we can get it with the sandwich. Oh! Da 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 da. Entertain. Oh, there it goes. Son of a! Darn you, you sandwich! You're nutritious, but fattening. That one's new. Hey, I did scan. Oh, what the? Screw you, sandwich! Screw you, your sandwich! I guess I'm a trans kid. Oh, another pretzel. So, how do I get it? Darn. Da 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 da. All right, so I have to scan six types of and the garden grove. Is that where we're at? Oh, I guess we're not in the garden grove, so. Da 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 da. Gosh, I'm entertained by this. Okay, so we have to be in this area. Okay, good to know. Well, I guess the weeder is gone. Wow, inappropriate. Going up, and we're up. Da 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 da. Man, this game will make you hungry as soon as you're done playing it. Okay, no different Pokemon. That's okay. Sorry, it's really hard to find different Bugsnacks. Hey, I think that's different. A sweetie fly. It zips around to avoid traps. I see. I was not expecting that. I'm on my way! Alright, Bifika, I did your side quest. What happens if you eat the pretzel? No, I would've collected them. Should I feed her? No, not gonna say it. Not gonna finish the joke. Let's just, give her the care. No, that. White Strawby! Gosh, all the memes you can make of this.
OMG, you really got them all. I knew I picked the right Grumpus.
Are you sure?
Surprised. After all, I've read all your articles.
Even the bad ones?
I don't believe in the Grumpa Cabra or whatever.
What?
Your interviews were always on point. Good picks, too.
Oh, I liked them.
A way of digging up the truth out of the lies. But enough about you. Let's talk Bifika.
Oh.
I want you to use that journalistic instinct to find out what my favorite bug snack is. And feed it to me, Obs.
Could you freaking tell me? Oh my gosh, could you not just tell me? Oh my gosh, she certainly likes the wieners. Oh wow, I hate myself for saying that. It's the weenie worm, isn't it? Gosh.
Good answer. You really get me. I know you're just doing this stuff for me because you want me back in Snacksburg, but I don't mind. If you really want to be besties with me, I want some dirt. Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to and tell me. If you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
Ow. Sure?
Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to and tell me. If you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
So you really want me to spy on this guy? Why? Oh gosh, he loves the wiener. I feel inappropriate. But I'm sorry, it's a freaking hot dog in her cave. You think she... That's implied a lot? Oh gosh. I feel so bad. So many memes. So many. But am I entertained by your sort? What kind of doodle is that? Alright, I'm doing it because I'm entertained. Let's do it. Okay, Until noon or till 5 p.m.? Till midnight. I'm curious enough to find out. Let's see what he's doing.
Oh, wow. How'd the ship get here? Oh, there's a balloon? Huh. You know, it looks just a little bit, exploded. But I'm sure we can patch that up eventually.
That's mine, actually.
Oh, it's yours? Well, you travel in style, buddy. Well, if you don't mind, I'd love to fly it someday.
Go nuts. Sorry, I'm into a side quest. Let's find what he's doing. Darn it. Where is he? It's about to be 1 a.m. Where are you? Where are you, man? Hey, Wumpus. Of all the times I need to find you, I can't find you. It's about to be 1 a.m. Ah, I'm about to be late. Darn it! Darn you!
How's it going?
Oh my gosh!
Find the other Grumpuses, find out what they... Bye!
Too late. Alright, I'll just have to find a bed and find out what he's doing. You know, why don't I just find a bed around here and then sleep here and then find out what he's doing? There's gotta be a bed here. What sleep? What are you doing? I guess he does get...
Yeah. Farming didn't go so well today. Soil's depleted. But I won't give up yet. I wonder how your day is going. Oh, Triffy. I miss you so much. I would hug your cactus facsimile, but it would only hurt me further.
Because of the pricks? I should probably get out of here. Leave him alone, alone time with the cactus. That doesn't sound right in context. Gosh, the memes. I was wondering where my airship was. Wow, the music's actually atmospheric and it really fits. Strange, I know. We're doing all this gossip, all this kind of, you would say it's a waste of time, but it's not, because these characters are really well realized and fantastically voiced.
OMG, Wambus has a fake cactus wife? Like he wasn't prickly enough already. 10 out of 10 perf dirt.
Wow, you're really a dick.
Snacksburg sounds way more fun than sitting around in this cave. I thought it'd be relaxing, but it's totes boring.
It's a cave.
Plus, I don't know nearly enough about you yet. I'm just itching to dig up more dirt.
I'm gonna
see you around town, bestie.
Oh, gosh. Am I really your bestie? You have a hot dog finish, and that doesn't sound right in context. Why did you draw this? This says a lot more about you than it should. Okay, well, we convinced one of them to come back through gossiping, blackmail, and collecting, and, well, taking Pokemon Snap. Bug Snap. Gosh, no. I have to take this seriously. Okay, so I think we did most of this side mission. Very straightforward game. Wampus would like to talk to me about something. Okay, we could interview... Oh my gosh. Alright, well, let's get some sleep first, and then we'll get back to them. Da-da-da! Da-da-da! Oh wow, perfect jump.
Evening.
Do you need help?
Howdy, stranger. I could use your help with something.
Of course.
Nobody's figured out how bug snacks reproduce, but I got an idea.
Yeah?
I think I might be able to garden them. Grow them in the dirt, like plants. Well, half of them look like fruit. But I reckon there's more to it than that.
Of course.
I've seen bug snacks crawl out of the dirt that weren't there before. Fresh and gooey-like. Seems promising to me. All I need to start off is a root and a fruit. Should be simple enough.
That rhymes for some specific reason. Man, he seems optimistic.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, what's up? What's happening? Okay.
Find the other Grumpuses. Find.
Okay, we got it.
I'll see ya.
See ya! Alright, where's the Pacifica girl? I'm guessing this is her room. Yep, this is business. Okay, where is she? So I can interview her. So I can get an idea where Lisper could be. Because I'm actually intrigued of where that's going. Overall, I am not disappointed with this game. I am shocked. Okay, maybe if I get the high ground, we'll... Hey! Pacifica, where are you? Da da da! Da da da! Da da da! Da da da! Huh? Mm-mm. Ah!
Hey, how's the journey?
Hey, whew, buddy!
Gosh, who are the voice actor that voice actresses? They do a solid job! I'm actually shocked! Okay, so that's going to lead somewhere once we get the people back. So that's why they're important. Alright, where is this? Wow, that's a lot of pricks.
What's up?
Hey, interview time. We have no hot dogs for you. Gosh, that doesn't sound right context. Anyway.
I thought you'd never ask. OMG, I have so many hot takes.
Okay, then. Gosh, they look like something from, you know, Sesame Street. Or the Muppets. I'm serious.
I'm Pacifica Winklesnew, and I basically do whatever I want.
Oh, well, you're one for modesty.
Let's just say, I'm an information specialist.
Okay, then.
I'm here on vacay. Unrelated fun fact, did you know that no international laws apply out here?
What? Why is that?
I'm just saying, if you got in trouble, like a lot of trouble, and all your friends turned against you, this would be a great place to hide out forever.
Dear God, that's shady.
Cute, I could literally eat them up. And I do!
Yeah, you clearly did with the hot dog arm, the strawberry, and the shish kebab foot.
Ugh, there's drama, and then there's drama! We have too many Geminis around here, and I'm done getting caught up in social dumpster fires.
But that's what you live for! You gossip all the time!
Hey, my cave was sweet! Plus, it was close enough to Wambus that I could swipe some sauce when I needed to.
That seems kinda shady still.
Cromdo. That greedy little squeeb started looting the second Liz was gone. Then, he tried to sell me her projector. So, I like posted pics of all his little crimes, and then I got out of there before he could get back at me.
That doesn't make you seem noble.
What don't I know about Lisbert?
That she's a... What? What? Why did you wait? Meta?
Liz is smart and fearless, and she can see the talent in all of us. It's impossible not to look up to her. She's practically invincible. But she does have one weakness.
Which is?
Eggabelle.
Ah.
Liz would go to the end of the world and back to make her happy. And if I've learned anything in life, it's that you can't let your happiness depend on somebody else. Liz and Eggabelle got in a big argument before Liz went hunting. I haven't seen either of them since. If I'm being optimistic, maybe they're on a romantic getaway sorting it out together?
Wow, that's, something.
No prob. I'm just happy to see your interview skills in action. Oh, and before you go, I think you should take this.
Is that a key?
It's the key to Liz's cabinet.
Oh,
that's... The stuff in there is really personal, but finding her is more important than keeping all her secrets.
How did you get this key? Why did you not tell me this at the beginning? This would have saved so much work. Oh my gosh, you suck as a person.
Sorry, interview's over. Don't let me down, bestie.
Stop that. You're not making it helpful. Actually, no, that shit's shady. No, you didn't answer the question. Hey, what the heck? How did you get the key? Yeah, sure. Quotation, bestie, and the same shady. Why are you winking? This is weird. How did you get the key? I'm still kind of curious. This is kind of shady. Well, anyway, I think this is a good place to stop because the plot is getting interesting and I really want to find this Lizbird person and see what this is all about. So, there is definitely going to be more Bucksnacks Pokemon Master coming up in the future. So, go Bucksnacks hunting or Pokemon hunting and stay tuned.